These folks have been red and ready to see this one happen. We are too. Here comes DiCarlo. Underway. Number one, Oklahoma and the Crimson Tide of Alabama, and Robinson will not return this one. They don't have to blitz a lot because that front four is so effective. From the 20, play action, wants to throw on first down. Zips this one, intercepted by Oklahoma and picked up by Antonio Perkins. Jones, the lone setback. And it's going to be a running play right at the middle. Jones going to have 5 yards, cut it off at about 7 and 8. And let's take a look at the starters on offense for the Sooners. With the shotgun, White rolls the pocket, now delivers the ball, he's caught, and he's being pushed back. Now let's see where the spot is going to come. James Moses, the tight end, and you can see the spot is where he made the reception, and that will be plenty enough for the Oklahoma first down. Good pass, plenty of distance, and he's got it. So DiCarlo starts off 2003 tremendously well. 4-4, the Sooners go on top, 3-0. Here comes a blitz from the safety. Stepping up play, he's hit, ball is loose on the ground, and they scramble for it at the 15-yard line. Dan Cody is the man who made the hit.
Oklahoma's the referee saying Alabama recovered it.
Bo Freeland standing back at the 1 yard line. Pressure coming up the middle. Wobbly spiral. They do a turnover. And Antonio Perkins is down to make the fair catch at the 47-yard line. We've got to get something going here. Two series and nothing to show for it yet. White, look to the right and back into the boundary. Has it complete. 45-yard line to Jenkins. Oh, Rankins, I beg your pardon. The sophomore out of Windsor, North Carolina. Straight ahead, he'll have the first down by a yard, maybe a yard and a half. Bob Stoops paces on the sideline as Derek Hope came up to make the tackle. Clayton in motion. Back to the short side of the field. Has 5, has 10, it's Jones, and he's going to be shoved out of bounds around the 30-yard line. And that is enough for still another Oklahoma first down. DiCarlo made his first one tonight, made all three last week. Good pass, and here's his kick. Plenty of distance, and he's good. So 2 for 2 tonight. He has been at the extent of the scoring for the Sooners. And in the backfield now, breaks it up. Has 5, has 10, and Trent Williams finally going to be tackled up around the 35-yard line, and that brought this crowd to their feet. Of course, Mike is a co-defensive coordinator, Brent Venables, the other co-defensive coordinator for the Sooners. From the shotgun, oh, the snap is too hard. Picked up by Oklahoma, now it's back on the ground. And I believe Alabama was able to recover it. Brandon Shelby was the one who was coming through the gap after the fumble. Second punt by Alabama. The snap is dropped. He gets it away. And almost like an Australian rules football kick, he got a forward roll on it, and it's going to wind up inside the 45-yard line. Blake Ferguson waits for the snap. Here's his boot with the win. Spiral's not going to turn over, but this is a tough one. He's going to catch it at the 4-yard line. That's tremendous loop. Wow. On the 4-yard line. Play action. Coyle gets it out on the flat. Has this one complete. And nearing the 10-yard line is Chief Castillo. He's tackled by middle linebacker Lance Mitchell. Blitz coming across, and he got the pass complete to Luke. A tremendous Luke with the first down. Teddy Lehman makes the stop. There's their first conversion and a gain of 8 yards.
Counters, power plays for the football.
Cabin in motion. Cole throws it complete. Got the first down and a lot more. Tremendous Luke. Oklahoma, by the way, now has only one timeout left for the first half. Sean Williams right at the middle, runs into his own man, then he gets rocked hard from the secondary, and let's check in with Reese Davis. Reese. Short drop, pitches on, and he's sacked. Tommy Harris, the All-American, and the second time that they have gotten to Brody Croyle tonight. Bo Freeland standing back at the 25-yard line. Gets a good one this time, and Oklahoma with the return on it. A booming high spiral. The 16, Perkins. excellent coverage, 43 on the punt, and a minus one on the return. They need to take it out across the 27. Again from the shotgun. White retreats. Pressure gets it out there. Completely. Oh, caught by Clayton, and he got knocked down with a vicious hit. They're on the corner. Sooners. Perkins, the deep man. High kick off the side of his foot. Wobbly spiral to the far sideline. And he's going to pick it up in traffic. And it's going to be tackled immediately. Wobbly spiral. And Luke runs away from it and is not going to field it for it. Folks, it's going to cost you 20 yards or maybe more. Luke should have come up and caught that football because it bounded between the 45 and the 50. Pete Carroll and that group out there on the left coast, they have done a really nice job. The pass got it complete. Enough for the first down. Plus it on 9 yards to Zach Fletcher, the senior out of Moulton, and he's tackled by Bellick straight. So Crimson Tide misses a huge opportunity. But because of the pressure, right at the middle of the line, has 5, has 10, 15, and Jonathan Jackson on the tackle, and they'll say officially his knee touch after gaining 18. Longest game from scrimmage tonight. Alabama 1 of 5 in third down conversions, and they need about 11 to pick it up. Pressure off the edge. Carl's going to step up. He's going to run. And he is going to have the first down this time. Teddy Lehman comes over to make the tackle. Ryan Boston. The ball almost squarely in the middle of the field. Alabama trying to get on the board with just under 5 minutes to play until halftime. He's got the distance. And he's good. And in this quarter, instead of good field position, Oklahoma's had poor field position. They throw the middle screen. Big opening here. 30, 35, 30. Mark Bradley. And Bradley finally pushed out of bounds by Roman Harper. And a long gainer on the part of the Sooners, and they push the field. This game. See the numbers on White. Gonna go up the sideline. Big drop down, man. Wide open at the 10-yard line. And he will score, Mike Clayton. Charles Jones got roasted. 46 yards on the play.
Boy, and Fulgham, that drop pass would have put him a first down and still an opportunity to come away with points. Fifth punt of the night by Alabama. Wobbly spiral. And it's Rankins. Comes back to the open side of the field. He's going to be hit with a good open field tackle. 40 on the kick and only 2 on the return. And hoping that with 1:11 showing on the clock that they might be able to get in field position to get more. Driving spot. This is going to go into the end zone. It's a 50-yard punt. They'll have 80 yards to go. Run the shotgun. They go with the draw play. It's Hudson. 5 yards, maybe 6. Fight his way forward, 7 effort. Gain of 7 on the play, 55 seconds. Lance Mitchell records still another tackle.
You want to do everything safe here and win 13-3, not give him another chance.
Quick pass out on the flat. Fulgham catches this one, and that's good for the first down. He gets out of bounds. His average is over there defensively.
Mike Shula, which wants that red flag to throw out there for a replay.
Coyle's pass is caught. Good for the first down. Did he get out of bounds? It'll stop the clock here with about 11 ticks. This is the first time that he has seen an Alabama game here. He's seen one in Birmingham, but not in Tuscaloosa, as he was always coaching. Coyle, he's just going to do the last thing and go down, and the clock runs out. We are at halftime, as Burdine was the man who put the pressure on him. So as they head to the locker room, Oklahoma with a very big three-play drive to score a touchdown in the second quarter has lengthened it out to a 10-point margin. Adrian Carson, let's check with you. And they got it. It went forward, bounced standing at the 44-yard line, and it appears Chris James is the man who got a hand on it. The kick, 23 yards.
This is the sixth punt of the ball game by Alabama. Very, very high. Styles not going to turn over. This could be difficult to catch. Now takes a big Oklahoma bounce. Now an Alabama roll, and it's going to go inside the 30 and be touched dead at around the 28-yard line. Ronaldo works, checks back into the ballgame at tailback from the 47. He comes up the block, pass is complete, and a pretty good lift is hit on Jones. Brandon Jones, Jr. on the shotgun, rolls it to his left, gets it out in the flat, and it is caught for the first down. Mark Clayton, the junior out of Arlington, Texas, which is almost as much total offense as Alabama has right now. They have 124.
I think he was in on one of them.
Yeah, he was. I don't think there's any question. Long at the sideline, and he caught it at the 20-yard line, Mark Butler. Tights, two wide receivers. And on the play action, gets it out, and he's got his tight end. That's Johnston. And he'll take it up to the 29-yard line before Derek Straight makes the tackle. Shad Williams straight ahead, though. And he runs into his own blocker. Going to have the first down after a gain of one. Teddy Lehman is there to make the tackle for the Oklahoma Sooners. First and 10 this time from the 32. They try to sweep. And this is where Oklahoma is normally devastating. Turn the corner. And with some good blocking, actually picks up positive yardage. And that's what is difficult to do against this fast defense. And not nearly as many of them. Ball now throws again.
Game's over.
Maybe go check that website down. Yeah. Fire runs up.
straight ahead. That's close to 8 yards on the carry. They did that last year after he had been coached one day. Bostitz knows that they could hop on the plane and head back to Norman in control and still holding on to the number one spot. It's going to be the draw again. And I think he's going to have the first down around the 37-yard line. Mark Anderson makes the tackle. Third down, they need to take it out across the 46-yard line to get the first down. Throws it complete right here in front of us. The tackle is broken. And still running is J.D. Reynolds. And how big is that first down right there? They're going to hold on to the football with 10:58 remaining. And it's a gain of 17 as Pope has to make another tackle. White pumps it once, going to throw a screen. Coming back into the middle is Bradley. And that's going to go for very short yardage. It's going to be fourth down, Oklahoma.
Clock, they're going to have to burn a timeout here. Let's see.
They only got one left. Yeah. 13th play of the drive. They get it off in time. Pressure right over the middle. Oh, here is a flag. Has come down at the line of scrimmage. And Bradley got his body cut in two by Anthony Madison.
Substitution. On the offense, decline, first down.
So Alabama takes it over. Short drop by Coyle. Drills it in the flat and has it complete to his tight end, Johnston. Coyle out of the flat, back into the boundary, has it complete. Over to put the stop on him. Shot Williams back into the lineup.
Offensive line move against Dennis Alexander.
Ball under pressure. Gonna have to hurry. He dropped the football. The beanbag comes down, but it looks as though he recovered it. He came down hard on that shoulder. See the training staff over talking to him. Freeman to kick. And his best kick of the night, I believe. That's Spiles going to turn over. And the catch is made at the 19 as they try to return it. Perkins. They came very close to it. They sure did. Williams. 35 points as far as he's going to go around the 37-yard line. 4 minutes and 17 seconds showing on the clock. You see his numbers. 20 of 34 for 165 yards. And that pass dumped out. Short gain out of the 40-43, Ray Hudson. Zings this one complete at the 50. That's enough for the first down to Lance Taylor. He's been too many years on that sideline, winning, what, 347 games. Pressured again, Cody. First down out of the pocket, going around 40, 35, 30, slides. Has the first down, plus a bunch. See the blitz coming. Williams picks up. Now they put the same pass play. Let this one complete. Steps out, running around the 23-yard line. Brandon Greer. Riddle's defensive end throws him up into the pocket, and he's going to run for the first down and take it down to the 13-yard line. Steps up into the pocket, not going to get away this time. At the 19, Dvorak is there to make the tackle. Boots it home. 1:32 left in the ball game, and it's now a 7-point ball game. Here comes the onside kick, and it bounds and recovered by Oklahoma. And that's Travis Wilson, one of the wide receivers who was right there to grab it and secure it. Lehman, see him on the sideline. A little bit of a smile on his face as Ahmad Childress came across. They're going to have to run one more play, and this one will go in the record books. And he'll take a knee. So the Oklahoma Sooners are now 2-0 on this young season. Mike Shula goes to 1-1, loses his first game here at Bryant-Denny Stadium. So the final score, Oklahoma 20, Alabama 13, coming up next at SportsCenter and ESPN News Postgame Extra. For more, log on to ESPN.com, your home for college football on the internet. This has been a presentation of ESPN, the worldwide leader in sports. Right now, we say so long from Tuscaloosa, Alabama.